In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can see your purchase history in Roblox. Unfortunately, if you're in the Roblox app, there's really no easy way of doing it. You can click on the Robux icon in the upper right-hand corner. It shows you your balance, but no transaction history. So we want to go ahead and open a new browser tab. I'm using Safari. You can use whichever one that you want. And go ahead and go to Roblox.com. Once you're here, you want to continue in browser. There's a little gray text there. You do not want to continue in app. You want to go to continue in browser there at the bottom, and then it will prompt you to log into your account. Once you've logged in here and you're still in the browser, you want to tap on the Robux icon in the upper right-hand corner next to the settings there. So I'm going to tap into that, and it's going to have a drop-down that shows me my Robux balance, but there is another option here that says My Transactions. If you tap into My Transactions, it will give you the ability to sort and summarize your transactions for a specific date range. So we can go to type of transaction and do currency purchases, a summary, or just general purchases. And then you have the date range where you can select the drop-down menu to choose between day, 7 days, 30 days, or past year. We'll go to past year, and you can see all of the currency purchases and general purchases that I might have made here within this My Transactions page. You'll see your balance at the very top, and you can even buy Robux from this page if you want. So that's how you see your transactions in Roblox. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.